The federal opposition has vowed to fight any move by Labor to redesign tax cuts tilted to those on high incomes. Officially, the government's position hasn't changed, but it appears to be testing the mood ahead of the budget.
The rising cost of essentials is pushing more and more Australians into hardship.
It's hard these days with buying food at Woolworths. It's ridiculous with their prices.
As shoppers in small towns and big cities look to the government to offer immediate relief in the upcoming budget, all the talk this week has focused on tax cuts that are still 2 years away.
These are tax cuts that millions of Australians were promised.
The promise came from the Prime Minister as recently as May, to stick with the third stage of an income tax plan due to take effect in 2024.
They've been legislated, people are entitled to operate on the basis of that certainty.
The changes will mean a person earning $60,000 a year will get a $375 tax cut. For a worker on $120,000, it's an $1,875 saving, while those on a $200,000 income will save more than $9,000.
The overwhelming beneficiaries of these tax cuts will be people earning over $180,000 a year.
Business argues the benefits are much broader.
These are tax cuts for tradies, police officers, teachers, nurses, factory workers. These are not tax cuts for multimillionaires necessarily.
The Treasurer appears to be testing the waters on whether to tweak the $243 billion package, citing pressures on the budget and a dangerous global economic environment.
The opposition is ready to pounce on any policy shift.
It's not good enough to say, we're running out of money, we're coming after yours.
Eliza Edwards, Nine News.